about keeping the defense fresh. And speaking of fresh, I hear Michael Irvin has something to say to Steve Smith once again,
well,
I assume.
Trust me. Listen, I have to apologize to Steve. Steve, I got to apologize. My wife loves you, and she got mad at me for messing with you. She's going to make me sleep on the couch if I mess with you anymore. So I'm not going to say anything about those pants you have on. I'm not going to say anything. About those pants.
You know what, Mike? I'm gonna let you know right now. When I come to LA, I'm gonna whoop your ass.
And you know what? Steve's wife picked up his pants. So I don't think Steve's wife is gonna have a problem with you as well, Michael. So you're in the doghouse.
Don't hit me on the couch. I'm gonna just whoop your ass when I see you.
You just need to be on the couch. Yes.
I got no time for this.
All right. Well, you hear the Ravens band.